But girls do generally go for like the bad guy. Why do you think that is?
I think there's something like dangerous and like fun seeming about the bad boy situation. I was never that person. I was always like intimidated by bad boys and not attracted to that. But I do think there's probably something that feels like dangerous and like taboo about the bad boy.
I once stole chewing gum from a shop near my school and told everyone about it, thinking that might kind of help, and nothing.
I don't know, Seth's a bad boy.